Hi everyone, Rhonda Robson with Rhonda's Tri-RRR-tistry, and thank you so much for joining me on my channel today. In today's fluid art tutorial, we're going to be doing this masterpiece behind me. I used rainbow metallic colors in order to create the effect that I have, and I blended them. I wish I would have blended a little bit more through this area here, but I did blend throughout using the brush, but then I did utilize fluid, more of a fluid paint, when I did the pendulum effect that I have on here with the metallic white. So this is a 3x4 canvas, and I can't wait to show you all the steps that it took in order to get this masterpiece to celebrate and to support Pride Month. Thank you for being who you are. We are all unique individuals who have something to say. Thank you so much for joining me on my channel, and don't forget to subscribe and to click that notification bell. And don't forget to tell me what you think about this painting, as well as maybe some things that I can do to improve not only my channel, but my art, or things you might wanna see. So let me know down below in the comment section, and we will get you down on the canvas. All right, bye for now. Hi everyone. So this is going to be a big canvas. It's a 3x4 foot, 3 foot by 4 foot canvas. So 36 by 48 inches. And we're going to do a rainbow to honor and support Pride Month. And so I'm going to be utilizing Artist Loft metallics, level one, simple level ones. And we'll go purple, blue, blue-green, green, yellow, orange, red, all the way down. And that's what I plan on doing. And we're gonna be utilizing brushes. I'm just gonna brush it first. And then I will be doing a pendulum swing with white metallic paint after it's dry. All right, so let's get started.
Thanks for watching, and if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell so that way you can get notified when I have a new video up. Thank you for watching, and have a great day.